excitement and thirst for learning reminds me of Unkelus, a very famous Chacham who wrote his Perush explanations on the Torah, almost every Chumash written in Aramaic. Well, Unkelus was not Jewish to start with. This is the story. Unkelus was the nephew of the wicked Roman Emperor Adrianus. He became interested in study of Torah. Unkelus answered, "Have you ever heard anything so wonderful? A king usually sits outside his palace while his servants remain outside to guard him. But Hashem does things differently. His servants, the Jewish people, dwell safely inside, while Hashem commands them to put the mezuzah on the entrance of the home as a sign of his protection, guards them, and reach the heights of Unkelus. It now gives me much pleasure to hand over to our fabulous."
Thank you.
Tony Goldman. Hannah Goodman.
Hey.
And Danya Sion.
Leo Coelho. Black Vacni. Tario Gilboa. Aviva Brickman.